disappointment last night for Naito, without a doubt. Seems to be feeling pretty good tonight. I think if he gets another crack at Okada for that title, I don't think he's going to miss. Milk in the spotlight now, as he's wont to do. Why are you getting hot about that? No, he just, you know, he can't. I mean, the people love him.
Give him his moment.
He can't get enough.
Give him his moment.
40,000 plus last night. Wait a minute.
Whoa, it's Jericho!
What the hell? It's Chris Jericho! And he's
Jericho's brutalizing Naito!
He's going after
what
Naito!
What the hell?
What in the world is this? Jericho is tearing away at Tetsuya Naito!
He's caving in the face of Naito with punches, and these young boys are going to get their asses kicked. Look at that knee to the face. Naito helpless in the corner. LIJL trying to help Naito. Naito made some very pointed remarks at Jericho.
And now Naito is firing back.
Naito didn't like the double main event concept. Felt threatened by the other part of the double main. And Jericho obviously heard those comments.
And Naito sending a message towards Jericho.
Jericho being held back. Young boys, Rocky Romero, LIJ, trying to separate these two with not a lot of luck.
This is one that is crossing all factions. Members of Chaos and Los Ingobernables de Japón working together to try to separate Chris Jericho and Tetsuya Naito.
We thought it was one night only for Chris Jericho in New Japan. He's back at New Year's Dash and making a statement. Jericho out on the floor. And the Alpha once again has put an exclamation point on New Japan.
Jericho is not done here in New Japan Pro Wrestling. He's targeting Tetsuya Naito, and Tetsuya Naito wants a piece of Chris Jericho. Naito and Jericho.
Show me your fucking ass.
Jericho grabbing anything he possibly can.
Jericho's destroying the Japanese announce position.
Jericho's losing his mind.
Jado, Sho, Yo, Rocky Romero. Security trying to get Jericho out.
Naito now's got a chair. Take a seat and turn your back on Chris Jericho. He's daring Jericho to come back in. And Jericho likes it.
It's not Jericho's first picnic, kid.
Jericho laughing as he's being dragged away.
What a shock to the people here at Cor.